Yeehaw! Howdy y'all, it's Applejack here. Today, we are going to be playing Drop Stack Ball. This is one of my favorite games. I played with Rainbow Dash sometimes, and I try to beat her, but she always wins. She, like, goes and she, will, like, do it before me. We would have a race together. Yeah, but that doesn't really go very well. But one day I'll beat her, and one day I will be the stack drop ball, whatever it was called, champion. So let's get started. So what you have to do to play the game is you have to get the ball down to all the way at the bottom. Just avoid the black. Because if you touch black bits, you'll have to start all over again. And that always happened to me when I was playing in Rainbow Dash. And it was really annoying and I really did not like it. So, let's practice when she's not around. I'm going to make sure that I win. So, I'm going to do it this time. So, let's get started. So, you have to play. You have to go down like that. Oh, and go down like that. Oh, that's what happens when you touch a black bit, okay? You can press continue and watch an advert if you wanna. But I don't do that. I play fair and square. But Rainbow Dash always taps the advert. Sometimes when we're out in Bonnyville. She can't because there's no Wi-Fi around and then she gets really annoyed, you know? So, when you go down like that, make sure that you don't press the black. You see that thing on the left? If that goes all the way up to the top, you can press all the black bits and you can go down freely. But that happens to Rainbow Dash more than me because she's the pro at this. Look, see? It's going right now. I get fire. I didn't pay attention, and it did not work. So we gotta try again. So now I've taught you how to play the game. You can keep on going. Yeehaw! I'm going to go through three levels on here for my video. In 2 minutes. I bet that I can get to 1,000 levels. Yeah, yeehaw. So, we have to do this. We have to concentrate, okay, y'all? Oh, look at that, look at that. Woo, yo, 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 yeehaw. Oh, god damn it, I still wasn't paying attention. Okay, let's get in the zone. Let's calm down. Let's just rest our little bodies a bit. And we can start playing Drop Stack Ball properly. Okay, y'all? Yeah, y'all. Yeehaw! God damn it! Let's try again. Oh gosh, I really do hope that I can get to at least a level above. Because this one's a bit hard. Goes in a pattern. Orange then black. Orange then black. Some bits are really good like this. I hope that the bar goes to the top because I want to just get down to the bottom. Yeehaw! Oh god! Arr! That really annoyed me. Don't like it when that happens. Yeehaw! Ah! Okay, I have to get past this level. I just have to. I'm on level 138. I need to get to level 3. No, 139. Cause that is the next level. You can see the top. you know, that blue thing at the top with the line and the two circles at each side. Yeah, that's how you know which level you're on. It's because the numbers are on the side. I've been through so many levels, but that's when I was really trying so hard to complete the friend edition. I finally finished this level. Yeehaw!